This city is home to the Petronas Towers, the tallest twin towers in the world. Today we take a closer look at the capital of Malaysia, the country's largest urban area, and its cultural, commercial, and transportation center. Welcome to Earth from Space. Kuala Lumpur lies in the hilly countryside of the Klang Valley and lies astride the confluence of the Kilang and Gombak rivers. Its name in Malay means muddy estuary. Kuala Lumpur International Airport, one of the busiest airports in Asia, can be seen in the bottom of the image. The Klang Valley is bordered by the Titiwangsa Mountains to the east and the Strait of Malacca in the west. A main shipping channel between the Indian and Pacific Oceans, the Strait of Malacca is one of the most important shipping lanes in the world. Port Klang is the main gateway by sea into Malaysia and lies around 40 kilometers southwest of Kuala Lumpur. The Greater Kuala Lumpur area is around 2,700 square kilometers and is an urban agglomeration of over 7 million people. This makes it one of the fastest growing metropolitan regions in Southeast Asia. Like many other growing cities and areas in the world, the region is facing the daunting challenge of urban sprawl. This puts pressure on urban land in the city, but also on agricultural land in the periphery, as well as on other natural resources. Urban areas are already home to 55% of the world's population, and that figure is expected to grow to 68% by 2050. To gain a better understanding of current trends in global urbanization, ESA and the German Aerospace Center have jointly developed the World Settlement Footprint, the world's most comprehensive dataset on human settlement. The World Settlement Footprint Suite consists of several different products, including the World Settlement Footprint Evolution. It has been generated by processing 7 million images from the US Landsat satellite, collected between 1985 and 2015. The animation illustrates the growth of Kuala Lumpur on a year-by-year basis over 30 years. This unprecedented collection of information on human settlement will not only advance our understanding of urbanization on a global scale, but will also become an asset for national statistical offices, local authorities, civil society, and international organizations.